How did the umpire end up in this position? In this game, it's the Yankees versus the Rays. The Rays then hit a ground ball back to the pitcher. The pitcher doesn't really glance at home plate and just throws it to first. From there, the runner that was on second base then runs home, and he just runs into the umpire. Luckily, the umpire got right back up and had no injuries. Do you guys think the pitcher should have threw the ball home, or just went to first and got the guaranteed out?